one must-have tool at the sawmill, and let me show you why.
Lots of work, lots of dust. And also, at the end of a long, hard day, and you got sawdust all over you.